I went to Evil Baby Daycare in Roblox Brookhaven. Now, at first, this daycare seemed absolutely fine. That is until I started to notice strange things happening, leading me to begin an investigation. And trust me, what I find at the end of this video will truly shock you. Yes, subscribe. Here's Sango Galixo. Now, enjoy the video.
My parents don't love me. They say that I suck.
Huh? Kelly, stop being so dramatic!
But you said that you don't love me no more!
No, we didn't! We said that you couldn't have any more spicy chips!
Yeah,
same thing.
Now get your stuff, we're going to daycare!
Wait, daycare? Oh. That's right, guys! It looks like I'm finally big enough to go all the way down to Roblox's amazing daycare! Oh! Sicko mode! That's right! And I have heard that at this daycare, ladies and gentlemen, they
do the most delicious
ice cream. Mm-hmm. That's right, Mom, Dad, can't believe you're taking me to Old Crispy's daycare. I'm gonna be all fancy like.
Actually,
what is it, Mom? What have you got to say?
Huh? You're not going to that daycare.
Wait, I'm not?
You're going to a new one just down the road.
Oh, Mom, Dad! I just fell over. I've got a boo-boo. That's right. And now I can't go.
Stop having a tantrum.
Fine. But I don't want to go there.
Don't worry. It'll be fine.
Hey, Mary. And I mean, shut up, Juju Beathead. You've never even been to a daycare before. Are you ready? Yes.
Let's do this.
Let's go.
Oh, my goodness, guys. It looks like we are... Ah, seriously?
Do they really have to slam the door right on my noggin?
Anyways, guys, maybe I shouldn't be so hard on this place. That's right. What if it's full of spicy chips and they're really nice and it's even better than the other daycare? That's right. Stupid daycare. This daycare's gonna be way better. Sicko mode.
Oh my goodness. It's...
somebody's house?
Mama's going to the door? I think I can see some students in there, guys.
Hello?
Oh, it looks like somebody's there.
Hello, dear. How can I help?
She got the weird face.
I'd like to drop my kid off at your daycare.
Mom, are you sure about this place? This lady looks like she's got too much sunscreen.
Why, of course. Come in, young one. We have lots of fun.
I'm in danger.
Have a nice day, Callie.
Wait, what the heck? You guys are gonna leave me?
We're going shopping!
Seriously? And now it looks like I'm stuck with this lady. She gives me the willies.
Please, come on in!
Oh, yes. I really hope this isn't too bad. Wait a minute. This looks really cool. People are playing and dancing and playing with monkey. Monkey noises.
So then, are you hungry?
Yes. Oh, is that my belly rumbling right now? I take one fine order of the spicky chops, please. I got all fancy. I mean spicy chew.
No! Fruit only! We need to eat healthy!
I got a boo-boo! That's right! I'm really sad now, and the only thing that could fix it is some spicy chips!
That doesn't work here!
Fine! One day that is gonna work, trust me. Anyways, guys, I'm not even that hungry. I really just wanted to fill my belly with some good spicy chips. And now it looks like she just took a bite of my apple. Could I have a new fresh apple? Preferably one without a bite taken out of it, please.
No! You need to be thankful for what you have.
Oh, in that case, I guess I'll just eat this half-eaten apple.
Good!
This apple tastes really good, miss. Thank you kindly. Muchas gracias, compadre.
Now, introduce yourself to the others. Come on, don't be shy. They don't bite.
Oh, they don't bite. And in that case, guys, I guess I should introduce myself to this girl first of all.
Wait, I got a phone call.
Okay, well, guys, looks like she's going out to the garage. And now it's time for me to introduce myself. Howdy, lady with the monkey. My name is Kelly. Nice to meet you. This girl isn't saying much, guys.
Hello?
Yes, behind the monkey. Wow, this girl really doesn't talk much. What about this guy? Howdy, bud.
Howdy.
Oh, he speak like a cowboy.
Yeah! You must be new here. I arrived like 2 hours ago. Only one diaper change.
Wow, but you have mastered the putty. Ha, so fancy. Anyways, nice to meet you, and you are... Whoa, what the heck? Oh my gosh, bud. I really must have scared him.
Ah!
Wow, what the heck?
Owie! You scared me!
Oh, I'm sorry, bud. I didn't mean to. I guess I was just in a bit of a goofy mood. Anyways, nice to meet you. I'm Callie.
I'm George.
Oh, nice to meet you, George. Oh, and there's just 2 kids left.
Help! I'm stuck!
Oh, I can't help with you that, bud. Anyways, let's talk to the guy in green. I like the frog slippers, bud.
You need to leave.
Huh? Why did you say that? That's really scary.
Bad things happen in this place.
Wait, what? That guy gives me the willies.
Don't mind him. He's a bit peculiar.
Huh? I kind of got the feels. Yes, yes.
Oh, yeah? Wait till you go to
the room.
Huh? You mean the room, bud? What the?
Everyone who goes to the room never comes out!
Wait, where's the room? Huh? That door? But it looks fine. I mean, guys, why don't you just go check it out, dum-dums? That's right. What's the worst that could be inside of the room? Huh? What are you doing, adoption lady?
Whoa!
Ooh, the big talk.
You are not allowed in there, little guy!
Wait, what the heck? But I just wanted to have a quick peek. Mm-hmm. And see what's inside.
Huh? That's my office!
Oh, yes, yes. Okay, then I guess it's unauthorized.
I think of it as my personal space bubble.
Wow. Ooh. You guys are right! That lady's a little weird, and why she won't let us in there is sus. I don't know what she's hiding, but I know that we, as a team, need to get to the bottom of it. Uh-oh. I think she might have heard us, guys.
Right, kids! It's nap time!
Wait, nap time? But... Miss, it's still light outside.
Time to get some well-deserved energy and rest. Now!
Oh, yes, yes. Which color sleeping bag do I want, guys? Now, blue is a boy's color. And so is green. And I guess there's only a blue and purple one left. But wait, what? No. No! I have to go in the girl's bed. This is so embarrassing. Oh, my goodness.
Everyone sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Wait, what the heck? That was really, really sus. The shining, guys. Looks like everyone else is quickly falling asleep. Whoa! No, I can't. The shite. I just want to have a quick peek and look and see what is inside of here. Where the heck did the adoption lady go? She was literally right there. Uh-oh. She's behind me, isn't she?
What are you doing?
Oh, miss, I was just taking a look at this wall. Yes. Wow! That's a really nice wall.
Nice try.
Wait, what?
You're coming with me.
Wait. What the heck? Put me down! Put me down, you big bully! You big old meanie! That's right. When my dad hears about this, you are in real, real big trouble. Whoa! What the heck? You got a good arm on you, bud. So, now you put me in the baby's bed. Does that mean I get a bub-bub milk?
I'm locking you in here for 1 hour as punishment. I'll be seeing you soon.
Wait, what? You can't just... leave me in here. Wait, guys, what is she doing? She's locking the door. Oh my goodness. I really am stuck in here, guys. Let me just climb out of here. This right, and yeah. This side, I'm just testing it to make sure that it tastes nice, warm, and sugary. I don't drink pop-up milk, guys. Anyway, let's see if she actually locked the door. Oh my gosh. There must be another way out of here. That's right. Maybe down the pooper. Or down the drain hole. There's no way I'm going down there with the octopuses. Wait, maybe I can escape through the balcony. This door's locked too. Oh my goodness. What the heck am I gonna do? Guys, I'm stuck here forever. Wait a minute, was that her leaving? Oh geez, this is my chance. Everybody, wake up! Please? I've got Bubba Mills in here for everyone. Maybe if I jump on the floor, maybe they'll hear me. Guys, someone, quick! This hurt, I'm up here by myself. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Hey! Hey, over here, monkey girl. This is Monkus.
Uh-oh, she locked you in there? I got locked in there on my first night, too.
Yes, yes, but it's daytime now, and I really want to get out of here. Yes, yes, but I really don't want to be inside of here. It's really scary, and kind of want to see what's in the room.
Are you crazy?
Well, yes, but actually just a little bit. My parents say I'm adventurous. Oh, I got all fancy. Now, please, monkey skull, can you find the key and get me out of here?
What's in it for me?
Well, a butt milk? Warm and sugary.
Nope.
Wait, what the heck? What are girls like, guys? I have an idea. Beep boop, beep boop. Wow,
Marcus needs money?
Deal!
Oh my goodness, it actually worked. Okay, hopefully she gets the key before the flippin' adoption lady comes back. I can't see where she is in town, guys, but hopefully she's gone for just a long enough time that I could sneak down into the basement and finally find out what is in the room.
I'm too short!
Oh no. Wait, please don't give up on me. Guys, I can't believe it. No, I'm definitely gonna be stuck up here and... Well, that's right, guys. Guess I'm doomed to be in here for... ever.
Huh?
Huh? Wait a minute. What are you doing here?
She took another one of my friends to the room.
Wait, is she dead?
I can't let her take anymore. That's right. So we're here to get you out. Let me get on your shoulders.
Huh? That's so smart.
Okay.
Wow. Now, not only is she floating above his head, which is scientifically impossible, but she's managing to open up the door with her feet, which is even more incredible. I had it unlocked. Guys, we did it. So now it is time for us to be extra sneaky like and get down into the secret room.
This red, guys. And what the heck? Where is the guy?
Wait, where's my money?
Oh, yes, yes. Here you go.
Thanks.
Yes, yes. And now let's find where our friends keep on going. Wait a minute. Guys, do you hear that? Sounds like a broken electrical wire.
Hey, wait for me.
Oh, we wouldn't leave you behind, bud. Anyways, guys, we don't have much time. We need to figure out what is going on here and before the adoption lady comes back.
Wait, what's that over there?
Huh? Wait a minute. What the heck is this? Guys? I don't know if I want to go down there. This side, this looks way too creepy. Mm-hmm. Whoa, what the heck? Boggy, you pushed me down. That was kind of mean. Anyways, guys, what the heck is this weird, creepy basement full of old treasure and... Ugh, smells like choo-choo.
Looks nice.
Wait a minute. I still don't see the blunt kid. He must be around here somewhere. Blunt kid! Is he up in one of these shelves somewhere? I don't know. Blunt kid, are you up there? Maybe up there somewhere?
Is he in a book?
Oh, good idea. Are you in a book, blunt kid? Nope. I don't think he's in a book, under the table, or in the chest, which is where it looks like you're going. Wait. What is that in the wall? Wait a minute. Guys, look! We can just about fit through the crack in the wall. Perfectly designed for a small human. Wait a minute. What is this creepy place? What the?
Help me!
Huh? What the heck? It's you! What are you doing here, bud?
She trapped me down here!
Wait, what? Why? And why didn't you try and leave?
Because he is looking at me!
Wait, who? Giving me the willies, bud. Huh?
Wait a minute. That's literally just a big stick man.
It's not even real, bud. Anyway, let's get you out of here. That's right. Before the adoption lady comes back. Okay, and he's out. And now, guys, I think we should try to get out of here. It's just sneaky like... Uh-oh. I just heard a car door. And it sounds like she is getting really close. Everyone, quick, over here in this corner. Oh, she's right.
My precious, I have a present.
Quick, guys, run now. Oh my goodness, go. What the heck? That's right. It looks like she's right behind us. Oh my goodness, maybe opening that might trip her up, guys. Oh geez, we need to get out of here. And first, whoa, this side, spicy, never dies. Ah, what the heck?
Is that the police?
Huh?
But how did the police know to come?
Wait a minute. Green guy?
Yes, I called them earlier on.
Oh, green guy, you're so smart.
We know what you've done. We've been looking for you since 2019.
Wait, what? What has she done?
It wasn't me, I swear.
What could she possibly have done, guys?
This lady is an escaped mental asylum patient.
What?
Anyone would have done it with these brats.
Wait, what the heck? Actually, we're kind of nice. This right. Now lock her away and throw her in a cell. This right, sucker.
But I...
No, but.
Yeah, just one but, and it's mine. That's right. So guys, how about we go home and get some spicy chips? I think my parents have got a lot of making up to do. I can't believe they sent me to a daycare with a crazy lady. Yes, yes. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there are two videos on the screen right now. This one is a creepy adoption lady, and this one is the next secret video. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!